joined by a very interested party tonight. It's Monster Energy Rally driver and 2014 Dakar winner, Nani Roma. Nani, your first time at a live event for Speedway. How are you finding it?
Yeah, it's really funny. It's a great, great moment. I'm really surprised, you know, one stadium, full stadium from a Speedway. No, it's amazing, you know, also the people, you know, everybody enjoy. It's full, the stadium is full. It's great. It really, I'm really surprised, but it's really nice.
And it's such a different event to what you're used to. These guys are winning races in 60 seconds, and your events take a little longer than that.
Sure. You lose the half a second and you lose the race. Our race, it's a long race, a day's race, hours race. But anyway, it's the race, you know. But yes, it's different, but it's exciting to be here. It's really explosive race. But it's nice to, I see sometimes in TV this event, but never in live. And it's interesting to see the bikes, to see the technique from each one, and it's nice.
And Gorzów is a big Speedway town, and the fans are so passionate. There's so much energy and excitement out there tonight.
Yeah, this is so nice, you know. It's the good atmosphere. It's too many different flags, too many different countries, but in fact, everybody enjoy. Everybody, it's fun, and one US guy won, one German. Anyway, that's matter. The nationality, the most important is the Speedway, and this is so nice.
It's great to have you along. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Okay, yes. Thank you very much.